single line token between Stafford Junction and Oak Tree, but rather than having bells, we signal by radio message.
Yeah.
Statfold Junction to Oak Tree, understand that up passenger train is entering section, out.
So signalling wise, air compressors run everything?
Yeah, the signals and points are worked off compressed air. This box of electronics here controls everything, series of programmable logic
PLCs
in this cabinet, and then with electronic locks on all the levers. So there's no manual locking, it's all electronic.
Do you know what electric locks you use on these? Is it standard British Rail ones or just industrial ones?
I think they're probably industrial ones, but you know, you're welcome to have a look down the locking room.
It would be good to see, because I know some colleagues would be interested in that.
Right.
Signalling wise, you've got route proving on your diagram as well as all the signal indications?
We have signal indications and we have route proving, and then we have interlocking between the signals and the points, obviously. It's all electronic.
Who did your interlocking and your signalling?
It was Track
Systems UK,
who, as I understand it, are no longer with us.
Oh.
But yeah.
They put it in, but obviously I think
it's maintained.
It's maintained and it's been broken by stuff here. walk them again, I think. I hope.
Because I'm anticipating that that will be the next.
Passengers are on now.
Yeah, system compressors downstairs in the locking room, and then the frame itself is air operated, mechanically operated with air compressor valves. So you can see the sliding tappets out the back there, and air solenoids that go off to various point tunes and signals. And obviously, the reserve tank is also kept nice and dry in the compressor room as well. Tell you where the end of the lever is normal or reverse. The holes provided there lock into the edge of the solenoids there, so they're air operated electric locks across the whole frame.
Thank you.